Hey, what's going on? My name is Chris and welcome back to the channel. So the store in this property, well, I ended up doing this for the neighbor on the right side of this house. A few months back when I was talking to the neighbor on the left side of this property, he ended up cutting these trees for this homeowner. He was just trying to help out. But when he was done, he ended up just leaving all the branches on this right side of the neighbor and never even picked it up or brought it to the curb. So a few weeks later, I came back to see if they want their yard done since it was already overgrown, but I could never get a hold of the owner. So I ended up talking to the neighbor on the right side of this property. She actually wasn't pretty happy because, well, the guy on the left side who cut these trees just left all the mess on her side of the property and never even picked it up. So I told her if I get a hold of the owner, I'll clean it up for her. Both of this neighbor, left and right side, they're already retired. And this homeowner is soon to retire also. But she keeps getting hurt, so that's why she can't do her own yard work. I ended up taking care of this property. It didn't seem so bad anyway. But with that said, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day.